If there's something I don't like, I wouldn't necessarily, I would try to edit it, first of all. And for me, editing is just going over and over and over something until it becomes less cheesy, hopefully. Or if that doesn't work, then I will, cut whole chapters and whole things out. But I have found that often the thing that one particular day I think is absolutely awful and makes me cringe when I write it, if I leave it there, then the next day, it's not like I think it's better, but I think I can rework this, I can change these words and make it better. So I have found it's best not to delete something immediately, that there is often something salvageable in whatever I write. But I'm happy to cut too. Yeah, but that's the bit that I enjoy, the editing, the tweaking each word, and that's the fun bit.